The WOCA. Ocala.
We're gonna have fun with Joe.
That says you.
It's Friday, so it's fun plus one. Fun plus one.
Fun plus one?
It's Friday. Fun.
Oh, I thought I was pregnant or something.
Oh, are you?
Not that I looked at him. If I am, I'd be rich.
You'd be a gazillionaire.
I'd be a
Wait a minute, I know Rich, and he's not pregnant.
There you go. Yeah, I heard what Robin, we're in deep trouble again. Because I heard what Larry said. Oh, we're going to have a montage of religious and medical. What?
Yeah. Yeah. It's a potpourri. It's like mixing... Spaghetti and...
meatballs? And no, that matches. Spaghetti and tacos.
Spaghetti and fish. spaghetti and tacos. Yeah.
Yeah. Or guacamole.
You're sick.
I had fish tacos. They weren't bad.
Really. Yeah. Well, I don't eat fish.
So. No,
they were good. Everybody says, you don't eat fish. Yeah, but I like tuna fish.
Yeah, my favorite.
I like tuna, but I don't eat fish. I'll eat, once in a while, I'll have a yen for clams on the half shell.
Oh, really?
Oh, once in a while.
Raw.
No, not even raw. They're full little bad stuff. Really?
That's what's wrong with me.
Write down.
Well, I just gave blood to the VA yesterday, was it?
Oh, okay.
Like 3 vials of blood, so we'll see what it is wrong with me.
We'll find out the results on Monday.
Two weeks. I go to the doctor for my physical. She says, hello. I said, hello.
Yeah, that was a surprise, right? Yes. Rubber and cold.
Rubber and cold. No, I don't need that anymore. No.
You know.
She doesn't do that to me.
Oh, okay. No,
thank goodness. Or maybe not, you know. Good morning.
That's right.
Yeah, we had a lady in here one time, and that's what she did. And I said,
what do you mean that's what she did for a living?
Well, she was a doctor, and she was here.
She did the finger.
She did the finger. And I said, I bet you there's not any guy who really actually looks forward to it. No, we got a few who like it.
So. Well, there's all kinds, you know. There's all kinds. And to each their own, let them row their own boat. I am not one of them. Sorry very much.
We're so glad.
So today, yeah, you are right. I have a kind of a mixture of leftover religious questions and leftover medical questions.
Oh, see, Robin, we're getting leftovers. Tell you what.
Sometimes they're good.
First, we need to know the prize. We have a good one?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah, there's a good prize in there.
What is the prize?
Oh, you're starting with me today first?
What is the prize?
You're starting with me, Larry. What do we have? Oh!
We have tickets to Halloween Horror Nights? Is that what you said?
No. Yeah, go ahead. You go first. I go with this.
Oh, tickets to the maze. Okay. Oh, that's a good one.
Oh. Come on. Come on.
I don't even know what it is.
Go ahead, Rob.
I'm out of the loop.
We have, let's see.
Oh, come on.
We have 2 tickets that accommodates 4 people to the Marion County Marine Corps League and Wayne's World of Paintball Haunted Trail Friday and Saturday nights for 3 weekends beginning the weekend of October 18th.
We got to have the sound. Ooh.
Yeah, right.
Each ticket is good for 2 people, so 2 peoples. Have 4 of those.
So that's 4 peoples?
Yep, 4 people.
And then
we also have 4 peoples to go to the home of the corn maze at Timberline Farm. They're having special events. The Butterfly Festival is in the spring, but the corn maze is in the fall. They're going to have corn stalks, pumpkins, pick your own grapes.
Better pick your nose.
Got honey, jellies, jams, barbecue sauce, antiques on display. There's going to be a blacksmith there, so that's going to be fun.
Hey, wait a minute.
So we got 4 peoples for Timberline Farm.
Wow, that's a lot.
And 4 peoples for the Ocala Jam.
Well, I looked in the bag already, and I have from General Mills. Count. What the heck is that?
Earth creak and the tombstones quake.
That's better.
Happy haunts.
Count Dracula. Fruity yummy mummy. Whatever that is.
So cereal. How many boxes of cereal you got?
3 boxes of cereal and a nice tote bag.
3 boxes of cereal, tote bag, tickets to the
to the corn maze, tickets to the Ocala JC's and Wayne's World Haunted House, A Nightmare on Pine Street.
All right, I'll give up this ticket.
And now what Joe is it?
And one more.
Else.
Yeah, I know. I got a gift card to Target of $15.
Wow. Wow.
All right, I'll let that loose. So let's see what it says. Okay, here we go. From Big G's Monster Cereals, you win a box of Cotton Dracula, a box of Yummy Mummies, and a box of Fruit Brute. Plus, you'll win a $15 Target gift card so you can stock up on Halloween goodies at Target.com.
That almost sounds like you.
Oh, that's the man that did told you to Tony the Tiger. So
same guy.
$25 value sitting right here.
We got a good price. So we need somebody to bet on Joe. Somebody to bet on Robin.
Wait a minute, you're not done? No, I've got to finish the read now. Don't I?
Oh, what do you got?
Have you gotten into the Halloween spirit yet? It's easy with General Mills. Big G's Monster Cereals. In addition to Count Dracula, Frankenberry and Booberry, Fruit Brute and Fruity Yummy Mummy have been brought out back of the vault. They've been brought out of the vault for a limited time.
Wow. Yeah. That is pretty cool.
Is that it?
I'm not going to do the trivia with you today.
Why?
I don't know.
You don't want to do it?
I don't know. Let's see. Right. It's a silly one.
It's a silly one?
Yeah, I don't all do right. silly. We only give you the hard ones.
All right.
So, and it's about a movie, so we know you wouldn't have gotten it anyway.
Call if you want to bet on Robin or Joe, the number 622-WOCA, and that is the Climate Control Source Hotline. We'll be taking your calls during the break, and we'll be right back.
Now don't close your eyes and don't try to hide.
For a silly spook, they sit by your side.
Shrouded in a dark disguise.
They pretend to terrorize.
Grim Gringos come out to socialize. As the moon climbs high over dead oak tree,
spooks arrive for the midnight spree.
Creepy creeps with eerie eyes
start to shriek and harmonize.
Then Gringos come out to socialize. When you hear the knell of a requiem bell,
Gringos came where spirits dwell.
Restless bones etherealize.
Flies and spooks of every size.
I'm not so sure what happened right there. Okay.
Don't you think that'd be cool?
Kathy's betting on Robin.
I think I'll bring my floating head into on Monday. My head in the thing.
It is time to pull out that cool fun stuff.
I've got that. I've got one. It sits there. It's a head in a crystal ball.
Oh, cool.
I found it in the garage. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
So I'll bring my crystal head in a... No, I mean I'll bring my head in a crystal ball. Not my personal head. Somebody else's.
You mean
head.
Like the lady in the Haunted Mansion?
Something like that. Yes.
Oh, wow.
Not
wow.
as... Yeah.
So Kathy is betting on you, Robin. Okay. Jim is betting on you, Joe. And it is a mixture of religion and... And medical.
Okay, I'll go with Genesis. 1 and 2. Is there 1 and 2? I don't know.
All right, here we go. Ready? Here are the questions.
Star Trek movie.
What?
There's two. There is a Genesis 2 in the Star Trek movie.
Oh, Star Trek. Okay, yeah. Different kind of religious.
What do you call the substance, the thing that joins a muscle to a bone?
Cartilage.
No.
No?
No. Let's see.
A muscle to a bone?
A bone is joined to a muscle by what?
A joint?
No.
I think that's the thing you smoke when you think about it.
Oh, here's
tendon.
Tendon is right.
Who said that? Oh, my wife. My lifeline.
Yeah, you got
that
it.
That one's for Joe.
You got it.
That one's for Joe.
Jim and Joe are on the board with their
points. Where in the human body do you find the alveoli?
Right next to the raviolis.
Where?
Around the tongue?
No, not around the tongue.
Say it again. What was the name?
Where in the human body do you find the alveoli?
Alveoli. I'll go with the arm.
No.
In the throat?
Is it in your head somewhere?
No, it's your lung. It's in your lung.
Oh, the lung.
It's in your lung.
Okay.
Take a deep alveoli breath.
All right, here's one from the religion category. Where did Saint Bernadette experience a vision of the Virgin Mary in 1858?
Oh, in France.
More specific.
Oh, more specific.
Well, the Eiffel Tower wasn't there.
I don't really know if this
was
France or not.
She was by the water.
No, it was in a
Starts with
castle.
An L. Starts with an L.
Oh,
Oh, the Louvre.
Lorraine. It's L. Colin, Kathy.
It's an L?
It's Lourdes. Lourdes.
Lourdes. Lourdes. That's it.
What's the Lourdes?
Lourdes.
Well, if you're going to see the Virgin Mary, you better see it at the Lourdes.
That's right. All right. Who is known as the Black Pope? Who is known as the Black Pope?
Why did Michael Jackson hit my head then? I don't know.
John Paul?
It was during the Crusades or something like that. It was Pope Pius the Fourth.
What year was it?
It doesn't say.
Pope Pius then.
It doesn't say. The head of the Jesuits is the answer.
Of course.
The head of the Jesuits.
And it's in a crystal ball.
That's right. It'll be right there in front of you on Monday.
That'd be scary.
All right.
With the hat on top.
What
of
is the name
ball?
Of the large buttock?
They have a name?
What is the name of the large buttock?
Moon one.
No, buffalo butt.
No.
There's bison a large butt. Buttock.
The name of the large buttock.
What? Can one and two.
The Tushmobile.
The Tushmobile is wrong.
Oh.
Hold on, let me see. Good morning, do you know?
Let's try Gladys Maximus.
Close enough, yeah. Gluteus Maximus.
Gluteus Maximus.
Gluteus Maximus.
Who's the point for?
Let's give it to Papa Joe today.
It must be Friday. It must be Friday. It must
dancing.
Be Friday.
What does the medulla oblongata regulate?
Oh, the breathing?
No.
Medulla oblongata. I've heard that before.
It's part of the brain.
Medulla oblongata. It regulates your heartbeat.
It is. It's exactly right. The
job.
Heartbeat is right.
Joe's very smart. He knows. Three for Jim, zip for me.
I'm for wondering if you do a lot of music and stuff.
Uh-huh.
Do you get that, from your heart, you think?
That's what they say. I don't know that I believe it, but...
So at nighttime, you think of slow songs.
Yeah, maybe. Right?
And you get excited and go boom, 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 boom.
Which of Jesus' disciples was the treasurer?
The one with all the money.
Timothy?
No.
Judas.
Judas is right. Judas Iscariot. Wasn't there more than one Judas?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, there was.
But he's the one that took the money.
He's the one that took the money.
That's right.
And
he
ran.
And ran.
He was the treasurer, yeah.
Yeah, but he didn't get the money.
He hung himself.
He was a well-hung man.
Yeah, that's right.
Let's see.
I know a surgeon, plastic surgeon like that. He hung himself.
Which organ makes bile? Which
organ? Bowel.
Stomach.
No.
We're both wrong.
Both wrong. Ooh. Which organ makes
the
bile?
The large intestines.
The liver.
The liver is right.
Oh, Kathy Larry?
Yes, this is one. WOCA Ocala.
The source. He just knows when I say Larry. I've got to do that once. When in the morning, I'm going to call him up. Larry? WOCA. Wait a minute. No, it's not time. I'm going to call him at home. He's going, Larry here. Larry? Whoa, this is...
what kind of a joint is the hip?
The hip joint connected to the mobile.
What kind of a joint is it now?
A ball and socket.
Ball and socket is right.
That's a good job.
Good job.
Hot biggity dog.
Joe and Jim are flying.
All right. What was the name of the prophet on whose book Joseph Smith founded the Church of Latter-day Saints?
David?
No.
Oh, what was that? The Ponzi?
Oh, Jesus.
Well, you said at the beginning, didn't you?
The Ponzi, no.
What, the Ponzi scheme? Is that the... No?
They're all mad at you right now. What was the name of the prophet on whose book...
See, the prophet, see? Right. Different kind of prophet.
What was the name of the prophet?
Was it Jesus?
No.
Okay.
I heard you say that earlier. I just didn't say no.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry.
Joseph, he was Mormon. The name was Mormon.
Mormon?
Yeah.
Joseph the Mormon?
Right. The Book of
Is that what you said?
The Book of Mormon.
It's the Book of Mormon.
Oh, the Book of Mormon. See, it was a book. There was a book in there. It might not have been the Ponzi scheme, but there was a book in there.
The Ponzi scheme.
Well, he was a prophet.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay.
Well, the...
Wrong spelling, huh? Oh, sorry.
The Book of Mormon is on Broadway right now.
I thought she was going to say it's on Amazon.
It's created by really? The guys from South Park, so it should be pretty good.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, I've seen part of it. All right. Where would you find your shank?
Oh, on your leg.
Lower.
On your ankle.
Lower.
It's your foot.
Yeah,
there
sole
you
of
go.
Your foot. Yeah.
It's solely, or unless you're in prison, then you get a shank someplace else.
What do women do twice as often as men?
Complain.
Biologically speaking.
Bathe.
Biologically speaking. Urinate. That's a choice. No, not urinate.
Twice as much as men?
Yeah, women do what?
Twice. Oh, sweat.
No.
Walk.
It's blink. Blink. You blink twice as much.
You blinked. You blinked.
That's right.
That's it.
According to the New Testament,
uh-oh,
who is the false guard God representing greed and wealth?
Satan.
No.
Fatted calf? I don't know.
Who?
The fatted calf.
No.
The golden calf.
No. The golden calf. Oh, yeah. That would be Samson.
No.
No. I give up.
Mammon.
Mammon?
Mammon.
Mammon. How I love you. How I love you. No, that's wrong.
What is the name given to the dish or cup used by Jesus at the Last Supper and purported to have contained his blood?
That would be not a
covenant.
A goblet?
No, you're close.
Oh, it.
Not the covenant.
Not the covenant.
It's a goblet, no, but it's not a goblet. Come on,
do you know?
Chalice.
What is
chalice.
It?
Oh, chalice. Chalice?
Yeah, but
not,
we're looking
no,
for the name that's often given to it.
Oh.
The chalice.
The cup.
Yeah, you're dancing around it.
What's the answer?
You're right there.
Okay.
Come on, do you know?
The Holy Grail.
Holy Grail is
that's
right.
It.
Who's the point for? Who's the point for?
We'll give it to Joe.
Joe.
All right. It's Friday. It's Friday.
What secret society refers to God as the great architect of the universe?
We're not telling you. It's a secret. We'll go with the Masons.
Yes, it is. The Freemasons is right.
Good job.
Woo! They're free. Hallelujah. They're free.
What is a Jarvik?
An adjective.
Or what was it? I guess they don't make it anymore.
A measurement.
No.
They don't make it anymore.
Right.
Oh.
They don't make a Jarvik
anymore. What was a Jarvik?
Okay.
It was that little car that had only three cylinders. A Jarvik.
It's in the medical category.
Oh, and they don't make it anymore?
No.
They don't make it anymore.
Well, not this one.
Oh.
They still make them, but
a wooden stethoscope.
It was an artificial heart. Artificial.
Artificial hearts.
Oh,
they don't make artificial hearts anymore.
Not that type. No,
oh,
not
that
type.
Okay. It didn't work. What?
That was the Model T of artificial hearts.
Yeah.
Okay.
And he was alive, what, for like 6 months or something?
Oh, I remember that. Yeah.
I don't know.
They had the machine next to him.
Yeah.
I'm waiting for the next question.
I'm looking. Which of the gospel writers also wrote the Acts of the Apostles?
The gospel writers?
John?
No.
Paul?
No.
Peter?
No.
Mary?
No. It's...
Peter, Paul, and Mary. Hey. No. I just realized what I did.
No.
Robin's thinking her hand is going. Everybody's thinking she's waving at her.
Starts with an L.
Lawrence.
Come on, do you know?
Luke.
Luke is right. Who's the point for?
Good job.
Joe.
It's Friday. It's Friday.
Nice.
Which emperor disavowed his divinity in 1946?
It wasn't Caesar, so.
Which emperor disavowed his divinity in 1946?
There was emperors in 46?
Herod?
No.
There was emperors in 46.
1946, yeah.
46?
Yeah.
Oh, that would be Hitler.
No, he didn't consider himself an emperor.
Mao?
Mao Zedong?
No, he wasn't in
I don't know what about his tongue, but anyway.
Hold on, let's see if somebody knows. Come on, do you know?
Hirohito
is right.
That's
who's
it.
The point for?
The first lady.
The first lady.
Captain, we got two.
All right,
thank
who's the winner right now?
Oh, Jim's winning. Jim has 9 and Kathy has 2. Oh, Jim, come pick up your prize.
Hey, can we do this again on Monday?
I don't see why not.
All right.
Have a great weekend, everybody.
Have a good weekend, Larry.
It's the Mike Huckabee Show with our special guest host, J.D. Hayworth.
Your attention, please. You should be advised that Governor Huckabee, well, he's been furloughed.